Let's walk through the steps for setting up ExpressVPN manual configurations on Windows 10 using the PPTP protocol. To complete this tutorial, you'll need a computer running Windows 10 as well as an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website. Click My Account at the top of the page and sign in with your ExpressVPN username and password. On the next page, click the green button that reads Set up ExpressVPN. Scroll down until you see Manual Config on the left. Click on it. Then click PPTP and L2TP IPsec on the right. You'll see a username, password, and a list of VPN server addresses. You will use these later in the setup process. Next, click the Network button on your Windows taskbar. Note that it will look different depending on whether your computer is connected to the Internet through Ethernet or Wi-Fi. Click Network and Internet Settings. Then click VPN on the left. Select Add a VPN connection. For VPN provider, select Windows, Built-in. For a connection name, choose a name that describes the VPN server you plan to use. For server name or address, return to the ExpressVPN website to copy the address of the server location you want to use. Paste it into the VPN settings window. For VPN type, select Point-to-Point Tunneling Protocol, PPTP. Make sure the type of sign-in info is set to Username and Password. For username, return to the ExpressVPN site and copy the username by clicking the button to the top right and then paste it into the VPN settings. Do the same for the password. Leave Remember My Sign-in Info checked. Then press Save. Note that you can create as many VPN profiles as you want, allowing you to switch between VPN locations with ease. To connect to VPN, click the ExpressVPN location you just made, followed by Connect. You may have to wait a little, but you'll know it's successful when you see the text Connected. If you want to verify your VPN location, simply visit expressvpn.com/whatismyip. To disconnect from the VPN, just click on the Network button on your taskbar, select the VPN connection, and click Disconnect. To delete a VPN profile, return to your network settings and select VPN. Select the VPN profile you want to delete and click Remove. Then click Remove again. Congrats! You've set up PPTP manual configurations on your Windows 10 computer. Now you can enjoy the internet with peace of mind. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN support is available 24/7. Thanks for watching.